Okay. Alright. So we are going to have an activity. We're going to do a nice activity that is show and tell my family tree. You no, we will not do now. Wait. When I'll tell you all, we'll start. Okay. So, who all we have in our family? Who's going to tell me? Who's going to tell me? All we have. Okay, very good. And Angelique, yes, very nice, Pearl. Very good answer. Okay, Angelique, you tell who all we have in our family.
I have my papa,
Yes.
mama, my
Yes.
sister,
Yes.
and me.
Yes. And mommy and daddy? Yes. So we have mommy, daddy, our grandparents, mommy's daddy, mommy's mother, that is daddy's mommy, daddy's daddy. Okay. So we have a sister or brother. Okay, our mommy and daddy. Okay, they're most important. Our family is very important for us. What our family does for us? They love us, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Wait, tell me. Our family, they love us or they don't love us? Tell me. They will love us so much. They love us, right? They take care of us. They love us. Okay, so now when we start our activity, okay, we got a family tree. Show me your family tree. See, even I got my family tree ready here. Okay. So we have a family tree. Show me your family tree. Come on, show me. Nicely, show me. Let me see nicely. Okay. Okay. Very nice. Okay. Show Pearl, hold it nicely, sweetheart. Baba. Okay. Hold it with both your hands. Okay. Okay. So what we will do before we will color our family tree. What color we color tree? Tree, which tree has which color? Yes, green.
Green.
Always green, and the trunk is brown. This is called the trunk. So this part is called trunk. So we will color brown your trunk, and you all can color dark green or light green, whichever color you got. Okay, whichever color you want. Okay, I have both the colors with me. Okay, so we'll color the family tree first, and then we will start putting up pictures. But first, we'll put our grandparents. You all will speak about them. First, you all will tell me their names. Okay, first let us color. Then I will tell. Then you'll have to tell their name and what you like about them, what they do for you all, okay? And then mommy, daddy, then your brother or sister, or you can put your picture and your sister or brother, okay? If you don't have brother, sister, no problem, you'll put your picture only, okay? And you'll just speak about your family, your mommy, your daddy, what they do and why you like them so much, what they do for you all. They do a lot of things, right? Our family, our parents, they do a lot of things for us, right? So you all are going to tell all that, okay? Come on, let's color. Even I'm going to color my family tree also, okay? I'm going to color them nicely. Color them nicely with a green color, dark or light, any color. See, I got see. Okay, so I like the light green, so I'm going to put light green on my tree. Okay, I'm going to color it.
I'm putting dark green.
Okay, you can put dark green also, no problem. Color nicely. Don't bring it out. Okay, put inside the color nicely. Color it slowly. No problem. Take your time, but do neatly. Okay, because this is a family tree, right? So you're going to put a family picture, right? Yes.
Do it nicely fast.
Okay, I'm also coloring.
See how fast it is.
Okay, nicely color. Angelica, are you coloring, sweetheart? Pearl, are you coloring?
See what
I'm coloring.
Yes, very good. Come on, let's color it, okay? Nicely color it. So once done, then tell me, okay? Will take some time because we have drawn a big one, right? Even I drew a big tree, even you all have drawn a big tree, right?
I draw this.
Who drew for you all? Who drew the family tree?
My dad
Okay,
for me.
Okay, very good.
I brought my
Very good. Okay, very good, very good. Okay, like when you become little big, then you will draw. Okay, Pearl. Okay.
Hey,
I need help, Dada.
Hey, teacher, ask teacher. Can I take
help? Dada's help. Okay. You, but you also color little, let Dada also color little, okay? Both of you all will do. Okay, but I want you also to color little, sweetheart, okay?
What's your color? Color the border.
Okay, I finished my head, my tree. I'm going to do the trunk.
Me, I'm almost done.
Okay, okay. No problem. Take your time. No problem. We can do nicely. Neat work. Okay. Take your time. I'll put little shade of little dark also, little some little dark spots I'll put.
Why are you putting dark?
Little are making it shading, little dark light, don't know. You know, we have sometimes those tender leaves, just the leaves are little light color, green, some are dark color. Okay. Yes. Even I'm using little dark.
Okay. I'm making the same color whatever.
Okay, so I'm giving a little shading. Okay. You all also can do shading also. Light dark. We have light and dark, light green and dark green also leaves, you know, on the same tree also. Okay. Those young, the small tender leaves, they're light green. And those are very old ones, they grow, those are a little darker. Okay, we have done.
I'm not done.
No, no, do. I'm just asking you all. You all do. Color. Okay, and then you all can color the trunk brown. Okay, dark or light brown, whatever you want, can do.
Now do inside, kapata, kapata. No, do inside, sir. You have done very nice.
I did the border one. You do the bun.
Okay, I do. You first do.
Then I do.
Do little, do first. We can't do little. Angelique, you're doing now, sweetheart?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fast, I'm doing.
Okay, very good, awesome. Okay. Okay, once you have colored, then show me. I will click the picture of the tree. Okay, with you all. Okay, you all can hold it nicely, then I'll click the picture, then we'll proceed, okay, to stick our family picture, okay? One by one, we'll not be in hurry, okay? Slowly, you all will show me the picture first, and then you all will talk, and then you all will stick. Slowly, everything we'll do slowly, okay?
I'm not done.
Ah, color, sweetheart, color, no problem. Do like. Yes, Pearl. Yes, Angelique. Please, you all finish the leaves. leaves yellow colored?
No.
Okay. Color, no problem. I'm waiting for you. Don't worry. Color, okay.
Huh?
What happened, Pearl? Color, sweetheart. Color.
Like
this. Okay.
Okay, my tree is flying, my fan. I'll switch off the fan. Well, what tired? Angelic, you're coloring the trunk? I can see the brown color pencil in your hand.
It's brown in color.
I'm coloring both together.
Okay, but first finish one side, no? Then you can color the trunk. See, I colored the leaves here, then I colored the trunk. See, you can see my family tree?
Yeah. That's easy to do. Let me write my name.
What's name? Don't write anything in that tree inside, okay? Inside, don't write anything, sweetheart, okay?
Okay.
Don't write anything. Because we want to stick the pictures, right?
I think brown color.
Yeah, you're taking a brown color. Okay.
And I am going to use that green.
You also do little.
I'm helping that I'm in
green. Okay, you're helping. Okay.
I'm just doing brown but helping.
Okay, show me, sweetheart. Angelic, put it up. You completed. Put it up. Fold up a tree nicely. Put it up so that I'll click. I want to see your face also. Sit properly. Sit. Come this side. Huh. Okay, very good. So I'll keep the picture with the tree also, okay? Okay, thank you. One more, I'll click. One minute. Okay, thank you. Okay. I'll keep it down. Now we'll wait for a call, then we will start, okay?
Can I stick my family members?
No, not like that. We cannot stick it like that. You have to tell me how I'll know. I don't know anything. Now, y'all will talk about your family. So, I will listen to you all. I want to see who's your appa, what is his name, your amma, then your daddy, mummy, your sister. You all will tell about them, no? So, I want to listen to that. Then you will stick. Okay?
I don't want sister, brother.
Okay, never mind. Only, okay, Angelic got a sister, no? So, she will stick a sister. You will stick your picture. Angelic will stick hers also picture and the sister's also. Okay? She has a sister.
Do fun. Well, everything I do, then what you do?
Well, not doing.
I'm doing.
Slowly do, sweetheart. Slowly. Okay, you keep your glue stick. Angelic, keep your glue stick and your pictures ready, okay? Side, okay? Then one by one, first you will do or Pearl will do, anyone will do first the activity and we will talk. One person will talk at a time, okay? Then next time, Pearl will talk like that, okay? One member will stick, okay? You're biting your nails, Angelic, or eating something?
Eating something.
Okay. Finish it, okay? Then when you're doing, don't eat. Okay, sweetheart? Not to eat. Okay. Okay. Now finish, finish. Now no more eating chocolate. Put it that in your mouth. Finish it that and don't eat more now. Okay. Okay. No more eating now. Okay.
Can I take the picture?
No, no, not now. Let me see. Ha, hold. Oh, wow. That's nice. Okay. 1 minute. Well, hold it nicely. I want to see your face also. I want to see your tree also. Both. Both I want to see. I cannot see your face then. Come this side. Come to the right side. Come this side. Come to the side. I cannot see your screen. Come to the side. Hold it nicely. Okay. 1 minute. Huh? Okay. Little away from your face so that I can see your face also. Okay. 1 minute. Huh? 1 second, huh? Give me 1 second. I'll just click the picture.
Are they late? My gum was
good. Look, look here, look here. You're looking down, sweetheart. I want to have a smiley face. Okay, okay. Angelic also hold. And both of them hold. Angelic, you also hold. And both smile with the tree. With the tree, both will smile with the tree. Okay. One minute. No, you're not looking here. Both of you look here, sweetheart. Okay, thank you. Okay, now keep the tree down. Okay. So, first we will stick our grandparents. Which picture will stick up first?
First, I'll stick my mama, Dada.
No, no, first we'll stick grandparents. See here, I'll tell you all. First, we'll stick our grandparents here. See? See here. Look here, both of you. Look here.
I'll stick my mama first.
Okay, well, yes. Okay, first listen to me. Don't stick. Nobody will stick anything. Just look at me. Look at me. See, I'm putting a dot here. First, I will stick my grandparents. I have not my own grandparents, but I got some images. I'll show you all. Okay, I will stick my grandparents. First, I will stick my dada's mama and dada here. Okay? My dada's. Okay, mama and dada, that is my grandparents, my grandmother and my grandfather. Then next I will stick here this side. This side my mummy's daddy and mummy. That is my other grandparents. We have mummy is also grandparent. We have and my daddy is also mother and father, right? We have, okay. So we have Abba and Anu, right? And we have Amma and Appa also, right? We have grandmother and grandfather, okay? Mummy is also and daddy is also. So we will stick here. First we'll stick, you can either stick mummy's first or daddy's first parents, okay? Our grandparents. And then down we will stick, okay? After that, stick our mummy and daddy's. Your mummy and daddy.
Miss?
Yes.
I don't have grandparents.
Grandparents picture you don't have? You showed me no Amma and Appa. Who is that Amma and Papa? That is your mummy's or daddy's mama and dada? Show me. Let me see. Okay, this is mummy and daddy. Okay, you call mummy and daddy Amma and Appa. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Okay, you don't have? No problem. Not a problem. You okay, we'll wait first. Now, Pearl will stick first then because she has a grandparent picture. Okay, so we will stick our grandparents' picture first. Okay, Pearl, whose picture you're sticking first? Tell me. You will show the picture and then you will tell me about them first and you'll tell their name. Okay? No, Angelic, not eat chocolates. No eating chocolates. See, you're listening to me. You're a good girl, right? You're a good girl, sweetheart. You listen to me.
Wait.
Okay, tell me, sweetheart. Sorry, tell me. Okay, who's
Nanu?
Okay, tell me Nanu's name. I don't know who's this Nanu. You have to tell me who's Nanu. Who's Nanu?
Nanu is Mama's dada.
Yes, Mama's dada. Very good. And tell me your Nanu's name. You know Nanu's name?
Yeah.
Yes, tell me, sweetheart. Tell me your Nanu's name. I want to know who's Nanu's name.
Say Prakash.
Say Firat. My Nanu's name is?
She doesn't know actually.
Okay, she doesn't know. Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay. So show me a Nanu's picture. Okay. So what do you like about your Nanu? What it does for you? What do you like about Nanu? Tell me.
He gives me toys.
He gives you toys. And you love your Nanu? How much you love? You love your Nanu very much, no? Say, I love my Nanu. Okay, so you can stick your Nanu's picture. Okay, even I'll stick one, my grandfather's picture. Okay, on my tree. Okay. So here it is. I'll stick here one. Okay. Okay. Then Pearl, what are you sticking now? Whose picture is sticking?
Then Dada's.
No, not Dada's.
Okay, Dada's. Dada's mama and daddy?
No. I'm taking Abba ka, my Abba ka.
Okay, Abba's. Okay, you know your Abba's name? No, no problem. If you don't know, no problem. And tell me what your Abba does for you and how much you love your Abba. You can tell me that.
He brings me toys.
Yes, he brings you toys. Wow, that's so nice.
Chocolate also.
Chocolate also. Wow, that's so nice. Very good. Okay, you can stick your Abba's picture. Okay. Okay, here we go. I also stuck here. Okay. Okay. Angelic, we are sticking our grandparents' picture, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Pearl's grandparents and I got this. These are just an image. Can, okay, for mine. Okay, grandmother. She's sticking our grandmother's picture. Okay, and you tell me about your grandmother also. I want to hear about my also.
My grandmother, huh?
Yes, your my, yes.
She plays with me.
Wow, she plays with you. Wow, that's so nice.
She plays. Now she's gone Mangalore.
Okay, she's gone Mangalore. Are you missing Mai?
No, she's enjoying.
She's enjoying, but you're missing her?
No.
You're not missing her? Okay. All right. Okay. Now, okay, Angelic, we'll stick your mommy and daddy's picture. Okay, and you'll tell me their names and what they do for you and how much you love them. Okay. Okay, Angelic, tell me before sticking, you have to show me the picture, sweetheart. Show me the picture first.
So,
show me. Who is this? Tell me.
My dad.
Okay, your daddy. Okay, tell me your daddy's name. Come on. Pearl also wants to know. Even I want to know. Come on, tell me.
My dad's name is Sajin Uncle.
Okay. And what he does?
He gives me some chocolate.
Yes. And?
He plays with me.
Wow, that's nice. And?
He takes me to a shop.
Wow, that's nice. And you
play with him.
Yes, very good. And you love him also, right? You love your daddy very much, right?
Yeah.
Yes, very nice. Okay, now you can stick your daddy's picture first, okay? Okay. So even I'm sticking my daddy's picture here. That is not this. I'm going to stick it here in the center. I will stick it in the center here. See, okay. I'll stick my daddy's picture here. Okay.
What the? Yes. Why should my
daddy's
picture
first? 1 minute, sweetheart. Okay, let Angelic finish, then you will do second. Okay. She'll finish her mommy, daddy, then you will do your mama and dada. Okay. Okay. Now, whose picture are you sticking, Angelic, sweetheart? Who's this?
Mama.
Your mama. Okay. Now you will talk about your mama too. Tell me about your mama.
My mom's name is Bittu Mama.
Okay. Bittu Mama. Okay. And what she does? And why you love your mama so much?
She plays with me.
Yes.
So gives me candy.
Yes. And mama and dada, they take care of you also. They love you and they take care of you, right?
Yeah. They also take care of me and love me.
Okay. Very nice. So you're going to stick it in the center, mama and daddy's picture.
Daddy.
Okay. See here. How I stuck in the center. See here. No, not real mama and dada. I didn't bring my mama and dada's real picture. I just took a cutouts from the net. From the, I just brought a picture like that only. I didn't make my real pictures. Okay.
But I can also just make a real picture.
Okay. Okay, now you tell me now. Now, Pearl will stick now. Her mummy and daddy's. Okay, picture. First, tell me, okay. Tell me of daddy's name. Okay, and then what he does? Why you love your daddy so much?
He makes me study.
Okay, and?
He gives me cycles to play.
Wow, very nice. And?
He gives me
toys. Okay, and you love your daddy, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that you have to tell. I love my daddy, mommy. That you have to tell. Okay. Okay, now we'll stick it in the center. Okay, we'll stick it in the center. Pearl, sweetheart, stick in the center. Mommy, daddy first, and then mama you're showing, no? Okay, then tell, speak about mama. Okay. Yes.
Renu.
Mama's name is Renu. Okay. And what she does?
Yes, toys
and
clothes,
and she takes care of you. Who takes care of you? Mama and Dada both take care of you, right? Yes.
Yeah.
And how much she loves you, and how much you love Mama. You'll have to tell both Angelic and Pearl. You have to tell how much you love them. That you'll have to tell.
I love my mama so much.
Yes, very good, sweetheart. Okay, now you stick it.
Stick.
Okay. Okay, next picture, Angelic. What do you want to stick? Your sister. Okay, now talk about your sister.
My sister's name is Alicia.
Yes. And what do you like about her? And what she does for you? And why you love her? Why she loves you?
She's taking care of me.
Yeah, she does take care of you. And?
She always hugs me when I'm feeling cold.
Wow, that's nice. See, so much she takes care of you. She loves you, no? And you? What about you? You love her?
Yeah, I love her 100.
Yes, that's so sweet. That's so nice. Okay, you can see Alicia's picture. Okay, I'm also going to stick my sister's picture. Okay, I have a sister and a brother, so I'm just going to stick my sister's picture one.
My next picture is me.
Okay, then you tell, I know your name. You can stick your picture. Okay. Okay, I'll stick my sister's. Okay, all right. Okay. And you can stick your picture. Okay.
I'll stick
here, and I'll stick one my picture too. I'll make one small picture of me. Okay, Pearl, whose picture you want to stick now?
Oh,
who's that? Whose picture? Okay, you stuck your picture already. Okay, that's so nice. It's looking so beautiful. Your full family, your Abba, your Mai, your Nanu, your mummy, your daddy, and Pearl. Very nice. Okay, Angelic, even you show yours.
Okay.
Did you finish, sweetheart?
No.
Okay, stick and show me. Then I want to click a picture with your trees, with the picture. Okay. Angelic, what are you doing, sweetheart?
I will write my name out.
Okay, afterwards write the name. I just want to show the pillar, show the tree. Come on, both of you, show me the tree. You can show me the tree. Okay, I'll show you all my tree also.
Look.
See you.
My tree, look.
Yes, my so beautiful. Tree. Yes. Wow, very nice. Oh, that's so nice. Very nice. Okay, 1 minute. I want to click picture. Okay, I'll just put it back, my tree. Okay. 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 Don't cover your faces. Okay, keep it nicely so that I can see. Hold it like that so that I can see your face. So, Angelic, above. Okay, I want to see your face also. Okay, Pearl. Pearl, hold your tree, sweetheart.
I thought I should write my name first.
You can write your name later on, sweetheart. Okay. Show me. Okay, one more time. Okay.
Take a photo?
Yeah, I took your photos. Okay. So, what we made today? What is this activity about? What we made?
About our family.
Yes, about our family. How many members we have in our family? Okay, our grandparents. Okay, both set of grandparents. Mummies also and daddies also. Both our grandparents, their parents are our grandparents. Our mummy's daddy and mummy's mother, they are our grandparents. Okay, and daddy's mummy and daddy's daddy are our grandparents. After that, then our parents, they are most important. Okay, our parents are very important because they care for us. Okay.
Right.
Yes, very good. That's so nice. Very nice, sweetheart.
I'll write my Abba's name. What is his name?
Okay. What? Okay, first listen to me. What our parents, they do? They care for us, right? They love us. They take care of us. All our needs, when we are not well, they give us food. They take care of us. They teach us. They do a lot of things for us, okay? And we should always respect our parents, our grandparents. Very important. Respect. We should talk to them nicely, okay? Our grandparents also, parents, our younger brother, we should love. Younger sister, we should love. Elder sister, should love also and respect them also, okay? Our parents, grandparents, we have to love, care and respect for them because they do a lot of things for us. Our family is very important, okay? Our family is what? Very important, okay? We have to always tell them thank you when they bring us some gifts. They take care of you. Always have to say thank you. I love you, mama. I love you, daddy. Thank you, daddy. Thank you, mama. Thank you, nana. Thank you, Mai. I love you. We have to always tell them love you, thank you. Always give them hug and kisses because they always love us, okay? And they take care of us because family is very important. Angelic and Pearl, are you listening to me, sweethearts?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So I'm going to put a song for your love, family song, a small song we are going to listen. Okay.
I will take my family picture and dance.
Oh, you want to dance? You can dance, but it's a slow song, but you all can shake. Okay. You all will like the song. It's a nice song. Okay. Angelic, even you can keep, sweetheart. What are you doing, sweetheart?
I'm just writing my name.
Okay. Complete. Okay. Then I'll wait for you. Come on. Finish writing the name. And then we will do. Okay. And what y'all can do? Y'all can tell your mama and dad. I'm going to put a note also that y'all can hold your family pictures. Both of y'all can hold the family pictures. Y'all can talk about your family, your mommy, daddy, your grandparents. You can talk what they do. They go to work or what they do for y'all. Okay. A 1 minute small video y'all can send with the picture. Hold your picture and speak. Okay. Okay. Share in the group. Okay.
Make me color for my hair.
Yes. Comes your hair. She brings so nice clip. Yes.
They color with me.
Yes. Very nice. See, so many things they do, na? See, so much to talk about them. Okay, so y'all can talk about them. Okay. Yes. Very nice. Very nice, Angelic. Okay.
I did hearts.
Okay, wow, that's nice. Awesome. You can do it red color hearts if you want. You can color them later on, okay? Okay, I'm going to put a video, a song for you all, okay? I'm going to share.
Wait.
I'm going to listen.
Just 1 minute.
Okay, so let me, should I share? Yes, are you ready?
Yeah.
Listen.
We are a happy family.
Every day is special when you spend it with people you love.
I love you.
kiss and then I love you. Won't you say you love me too? Whether it's raining or sunny, no matter what happens, you all are very special to me. I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a big bear hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me.
Hey kids,
we're all a family and a big, big
song. See what the word was there in the song, which was all again and again was coming. Which word was coming again and again? Love you, right? Yes. The song, which word was coming again? And I love my family. They love so much. No, see, that's so nice. The song was about a family, and family always loves us, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So, fine. So you'll have to, okay. Pearl is drinking. Let her drink the milk. Okay. Drink, slowly drink, Baba. Okay, wipe your mouth. Okay, all right. So you like this activity, didn't you all? Did you like this activity?
Yeah.
Yes.
What is the activity now?
It was all about what? What was this activity about?
I love you, you love me. We are all a family with a big hug. We love you and I love you.
Oh, that's so nice. You got the words. Very nice. That's very nice, good Angelique. Okay, so first tell me, what was the activity about? I know we put a nice family. Yes, about a family, right? So you'll enjoy?
Yeah.
Well, what should we write for our family?
What do you want to write? You want to write something? You want to write, I love my family? Should I write for you all in the board?
Something. A flag. Yeah.
Okay, I'll write for you. I love my family. Side word I, then we'll write love. Okay, I'll write a normal L. Okay, love. My side word, my family.
Mama.
Okay, and I will draw one heart. Okay. You want to write the sentence? I love my family.
I'm making a heart.
Okay, make a heart. Okay, I just drew a heart.
First, write. See, teacher.
Which can you move?
Okay, 1 second, sweetheart. Okay, I'll move. Okay, I can see.
Now more big heart,
Alvin. You can see. Should I write a little darker? No? Thank you.
Miss, can you move a little?
Okay, sorry, sweetheart. Now you can see.
After M is what?
Well, this M, I it is. I, small, lowercase letter I, L, Y, family. Okay, you'll send your pictures out holding the family tree. Tell mama to click your pictures with the family tree. Send that also, okay? And if you all can speak, it will be very nice. A small video also, okay? But pictures send, okay? Holding the family tree.
Then what's next? What's next?
I love my family, the thing, and I drew a small heart.
I'm drawing a small rabbit.
You're drawing a rabbit?
In my ring.
Okay, what a ring. Okay.
In the rabbit ring.
How okay, to, rabbit ring, you're doing the outline of with the ring.
How to spell Happy Christmas?
Happy Christmas, Christmas is over. Christmas is over, you can write, I love my family, that's good enough. Don't write anything else. Because I want the picture also. Don't write Christmas. Okay, it's a family tree. Okay.
I like my family ever.
Yes, we love our family. We all do. Okay, we love them very much.
They give me so much love.
Yes, see, so nicely you all are speaking. So both of you all speak, okay? With your family tree. So nicely you are talking, okay? See, so much is there to talk about the family, no? About mommy, daddy. Wow, that's so nice. Very nice. Very nice. See, so many hearts you drew. Okay, very
something
nice.
I will make just like me.
Okay.
I'm drawing
something nice for my family.
Yes.
They love me a lot. I love
them. Yeah, you love them a lot. Okay, writing that.
Oh, I'm writing a flower. Then
okay, you're drawing a flower. Okay.
The inside will be brown and the outside will be the green color.
Flower, you can draw, color them orange, red, pink.
And this all.
Okay, and make yes, you can draw a color this green leaf. Yes.
This will be out and this will be inside.
Flower color pink, red, yellow, orange. They will look nice. Okay.
I just have these colors.
Okay, you didn't remove cake. Okay. Even I didn't remove other colors. Only I brought these three colors only.
Because I
kept the box inside. Even I cannot color other flowers. Okay. Oh, I got this. I can draw the flower.
Mama, can you remove red colors and green color? More red and yellow.
Okay, here we go. I drew a small flower.
Flower in green and any color, orange.
Yes, any color.
That time I love
him. Okay. So we are done with it. Can we do little study? We are done with it. Finish.
I don't want to study.
Today don't want to study. Okay.
Could have done a listen to story.
Story, you want to listen? Okay, I've not. I'll just see if you want. I can put a song, another song if you want.
I want story.
Story, I don't know if we will be able to listen to the full story. We'll check.
Just... I want story.
Okay, click the subscribe button and join the fun.
With a big, big hug and a na 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 na. I love you and you love me. No, no, no.
Okay, fine. I'm putting a story for you all. Lion and the Mouse. Okay. Can see?
The Lion and the Mouse.
Listen.
Once upon a time, there lived a lion who ruled the forest. One day, after eating his meal, the lion fell asleep under a tree. A little mouse saw him and thought it would be fun to play on him. He began running up and down the sleeping lion. He ran up the tail and slid down the tail. The lion woke up angrily with a loud roar. He grabbed the mouse with his huge paw. The mouse struggled but could not escape. The lion opened his big jaws to swallow him. The mouse was very scared.
Oh, King, I'm very scared. Please don't eat me. Forgive me this time. Please let me go. I shall never forget it. Maybe one day I can help you.
The lion was so amused by the idea of the mouse being able to help him that he lifted up his paw and let him go.
Thank you, King. I will never forget your kindness.
You are lucky, my friend, that I've just eaten. Now go, but don't mess with me again, or I will make a meal of you.
A few days later, the lion was roaming the jungle. Hunters set a trap to catch the lion. The hunters hid behind the tree, waiting for the lion to approach the trap. As he did, the hunters pulled the ropes and caught him in the net. The lion started to roar loudly and tried to escape, but the hunters fastened the net. They went back to the village to bring a cart to transport the lion. The lion was still roaring loudly. All the animals, including the mouse, heard the roar.
The king is in trouble. I must return the favor.
He soon reached the lion.
Don't worry, my king. I will set you free.
He climbed up the trap and used his sharp little teeth to bite through the ropes. Finally, he freed the lion from the trap. The lion realized that even a little mouse can be a great help.
Thank you, Mouse. I will never trouble you again. Live happily in my forest. You saved a king's life. Now you are the prince of this forest.
Thank you, King. Bye. See you soon.
Oh, where are you going? Don't you want to play on me and slide down my tail?
The mouse started jumping on his back and sliding down his tail. After a while, the hunters came back with a big cart to carry the lion. The lion and mouse saw them and started running towards them. The lion gave a big roar. The hunters were terrified and ran away back to the village.
and Mouse became friends forever.
And with a new color.
Okay, so you like the story?
Yeah.
Okay, about whom the story was?
The lion and the mouse.
So what happened to the mouse and the lion? Who's going to tell me?
The mouse was sliding on the lion and jumping on the lion.
Yes, and then?
Climbing on the lion.
Yes. And then the lion woke up and roared at the mouse.
Yes, and the mouse was what? It was?
Scared.
Yes, what the lion said, I'm going to?
Eat you.
What the mouse said, please, don't eat me. I'm going to help you someday.
Begging to not eat him.
Yes, but what happened to the lion? What he got? Who came? The hunters. Who came?
The hunters.
And what did they do?
They trapped him.
Yes, Paul, what happened then? Who helped the lion then?
The mouse. Biting the trap.
Yes, he cut the trap with his
teeth.
Yes, and he saved
the lion.
And both became
friends.
Yes.
And then after friends becoming, they saved the boy.
Yes, and they scared the village, the hunters. When the hunters came with a cage to put the lion. So what they did? The lion roared. Yes, and they ran away. Yes. So even a small thing can really help us. You know, it's not about the size. Anybody can help us. You know, it's not only some big people or big who has a lot of strength can help us. The mouse is so small and the lion is the king of the jungle and he's so strong. But the small mouse helped him. Okay. All right. So you all are going to send the pictures.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Next time, which color we'll do?